I want to see some tits.
It's like, boys. You miss your train.
Who are you? A fucking nab!
You think she is funny,
eh? Fucking there's your tits.
That's right, mate.
Here's your fucking tit, man. You have a...
Ah, don't fucking touch my boy!
I can't leave him, mate. He's a fucking soft, southern fucking quack!
Now you've missed your train. Room service cars anywhere between Law Street and the Crown.
What the fuck are you talking about? You're not even a fucking chink to be giving out rules. Show up.
New rules.
Don't remember me, do you?
I'm not surprised. I've changed.
You got a knife?
I got a spoon. You killed Isabel. You're only alive because I need information. An eye for an eye. You tell me what happened to her, or I'll kill you with this spell.
Some guy used to rent a regular. Peter Rupp. He used to ask for her. You went too far.
Name?
They don't use names.
Describe him to me. Describe him to me.
He's very dirty. City boy. Scar over his eye. That's all I know.
Get any trouble from these two again, you tell Crazy Joe, okay?
Ma tu non capisci niente.
Chi è questo?
Ma chi è chi?
Who the fuck are you?
You are Mr. Choi, money.
What the fuck do you know about Mr. Choi?
It's my boss.
What are you talking about? Mr. Choi only employed Chinese. Tell Mr. Choi I'll send him a check. Take the cash.
Non mi piace, Peppa.
Ci sono cinque di noi. Tutto bene. Give me the fucking cash.
Lascia.
Step out of the way, my friend. Let me take some of what you owe in cash. It's a gesture of goodwill.
My family.
Vincenzo, no!